show you here. ये जो जैसा छोटा सा एक यू नो लाइक अ फूड पार्ट, इट इज एज इफ दिस इज इन अ स्क्वैटिंग पोजिशन, एंड दिस इज लाइक अ फूड पार्ट विच इज कमिंग लाइक दिस वन. सो वन विल बी हियर, वन विल बी ऑन दिस साइड, एंड देन दिस आइडॉल कैन एक्चुअली स्टैंड. ओके, दिस वी आर सपोज टू कीप इट लाइक दिस. सो द सेम थिंग ऑन द अदर साइड. Okay, so we are almost done, and this is what it is. Okay, showing you up here, and इसको थोड़ा सा बाहर खींचना है. ये जो food portion है ये थोड़ा ऐसे थोड़े से बाहर खींचने का इधर. Okay, and do proper folds, and then make sure that it can stand like this one. See, I'm not holding now, so you can stand like this one. You can make it stand here. Okay, now let's do a little more shape to the head portion. So the head portion, as you see, I mean shape only to the trunk actually. The rest is going to be as it is. So if I pull out the trunk like this, it's still just a very straight one. So I'll just shape a bit and then show you, and then you can do it similar way or the way you like. I'm going to bend it on the left side of Ganesha idol, because as the anecdote goes, the Ganesha idol, whose trunk is turned towards his right side, is you have to really his puja and everything very carefully. I mean, there is something called the right hand trunk Ganesha, and normally it is on the left side. Marathi mande ujvya sundecha ganpati. Okay, so to ye jo sund hai ye main Ganesha ki लेफ्ट की तरफ, गणपति बापा की लेफ्ट की तरफ मैंने उसको मोड़ा है. ओके, ऐसे उसको थोड़ा उसको ऐसा जैसे नॉर्मली रहता है आइडोल पे, या तो जैसे हाथी का सूंड रहता है, उसको थोड़ा रियलिस्टिक वो दिखता है फिर. और ये जो हेड पोर्शन है वो थोड़ा सा पॉप अप करने का ऐसे. ओके, सो देयर यू गो, एंड वी आर डन. सो दिस इज आवर गणेशा. Unfortunately, this is a white paper, and it could have been nice if I had a color paper at home, but because I am not stepping out of house, because one of my legs is in plaster after a scooter skid 2 weeks ago, so whatever paper I had at home, one side paper, I used it. And also the idea was that origami does not need any